It has been a while. Hey. If you're wondering what game I'm playing Balloons TD Battles. Okay, I'm here to win, nothing else. This is the first time I've played the snap, so... Anyway. I should be able to do this pretty easy. 3,000 for the Super Monkey. That's inconvenient. Okay, sure. It's a super monkey. Who wouldn't want that? I am no longer going to die. I lost a lot of life on that. I should never risk it again like that. And it'll make it more of a challenge. Let me play some wizard so I can get some lightning so it's lit. Catch my pun. I highly recommend this game. It's very fun. It's been a while since I've made a video, I know. Anyway, that's not the point. I didn't plan on losing, so just because I lost like 2/3 of my life doesn't mean that I'm going to lose. I still plan on winning, so. And of course, there's no doubt that I won't. So, rest assured. Yeah. If I should make more Balloon TD Battles videos, comment down below. And also, if you download this app, we can play together. Because there's, you can play with your friends. So, yeah, I highly recommend it. Yeah. And for the people that have been bugging me to make more videos, are you happy? You should be. And if you're wondering why I'm saving up, because round 18, there's it. It's a big blue blimp. And I'm gonna send it to attack him if he doesn't die before that. Which he might die. Anyway, I figured out his weakness. It's camo balloons. So I might not even need to use. Oh, wait, 18's up. Oh, sweet. Here's the two big blimps. Destroy. Time to finish him off. Here it comes. MVP attack. Oh, I didn't even need it. He died before the second one could come in. Well, like I said, I lost half my life, but I still won. He wants to rematch? Okay. Let's see what he can do again. I still don't plan on losing no matter what, so.
And the graveyard in there.
Okay, I'm gonna use my normal tactic instead of the one I just did. I usually use the glue gun, not the super monkey. And my bonus is the engineer. Huh. It's not the worst, but I'd like something else. Anyway. I might not even use it, so. I don't want this to switch in again. Okay. And if you're wondering what the background noise is, it's I'm at my aunt's house. Oh snap. No. Oh. Don't die. So I'm sorry. Well done. Well, it's time to get some lightning. I want it to be a lit match. Catch the pun. Such a punny guy. I took damage? That's odd. Okay, glue gun. Time to get some power. And glue splatter. I'm not gonna lose, though. Send in a smiley face. Max, max, max. Okay. I think I'm gonna try using the engineer. I don't really use him too much, but I know his accessories and stuff. So, yeah. I'm gonna win with ease. And unlike last time, I have my health. So, no problems there. Okay. Ooh, cleansing foam. That's something that I want to get. cleansing foam. You know how there's camo balloons? Well, this takes the camo away, so I really want that. So not only my wizard can see, but others. 3,500. I don't think I'll be taking that. But get another glue, cause glue slows them down. And who doesn't like slow balloons? The balloons. And the enemy. There we go. I'm gonna get a wizard up there, and then I'll be set, and I'll save up to destroy him. Wizard. Okay. That was all there was, flagging. Anyway, I'm gonna win no matter what, so there's no witness. Lightning. Okay. 17. Next round is... I won't have enough, I don't think. I might win. No, I don't have enough. Oh, okay. Destroy. I need... Destroy. I don't know what he's saying sorry for, so... Oh, snap. That's why. Anyway, he's dead. Yep. And I will. Hip hip hooray. Ha! He wants another rematch! Another rematch, let's go! I'm gonna try something else. Wizard. Maybe not. I don't know. Never mind. I'm not changing my tactic. What did I get from a special? I mean, not my special, but my extra. Oh, sweet. This guy. Not bad. Wired phones, I have no idea what that does. And... Again, I... I'm not going to lose. Oh, snap. This guy is lit. This guy's mad or something. That won't stop me. Okay, I have one of each. The wizard's gonna be up first, obviously. The most important one. At least, I think, the most important one. Well, it's time to get lit. someone's tricked me. And got him. If I win him again, I think he's gonna ask for another request to rematch. So until he stops, once he stops asking for a rematch, I'll end this video. Which he might never sell. This video could go to an hour long or 30 minutes, I'm not sure. And that's not my problem. Kind of is, but no. My brother is currently making faces at me. Very weird guy. Besides, okay. I think after I upgrade this guy, I'm gonna save up for round 18 so I can send him a whole bunch of blue blimps. And if you're wondering, there are different blimps. There's a red blimp that has blue blimps inside of it, and there's green blimps which has red, and the reds have blues. So, yeah.
Red is the weakest one, and blue is the second strongest.
Because there's a green one.
Yeah, it goes from weakest to strongest. Red, blue, green.
Weakest to strongest. Blue's the weakest. Yeah, it is. No, it's not. Blue's the weakest. Red has the blues inside of it. It's strongest to weakest.
Not the original game.
Blue's TD5 even has it that way.
No.
Yeah, it does.
I'll tell you right now.
See, I'm having an argument with my brother, which he hasn't played it for a while. So, no point in me arguing with him. Offensive push. I have no idea what these, do. I think I'm gonna get another one of those actually, and go the other side. Because I still have 6 rounds until 18. So, I am gonna go for finishing. I have no idea what the difference is, so. It's time to get stacked. Plus 2. That guy over there is getting pretty stacked.
Yeah, first blooms are coming out of red. Red is the weakest.
I'm talking about the blooms!
You said balloons though.
Nuh-uh, I said the blooms.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
You're stupid.
Nuh-uh. My brother knows nothing. Oh, I'm gonna get beat up. Eli, don't!
Stop.
Mr. Richard. Oh snap, it's level 18 already. Oh snap, he just gave me a blimp. He might die, even without me giving the blimps. And nope, I just beat him without sending blimps. Well, ain't that great? Is he gonna ask for a rematch? Nope. Okay. I don't know. Wow. I guess I'll be ending the video with that. And if you haven't subscribed and you're watching this, please subscribe and like the video.